Hi, this is Jerry with Coburn & Plumbing. I'm here at 6254 East Phelps Road, Scottsdale, Arizona, for Doug Groninger. We're going to camera this line, find out what's going on. So I'm going to run it through the clean out here. Root is kind of penetrated right there. I got to be kind of careful because this camera could get stuck. It's actually, I'm going to locate it. This job on Phelps and Scottsdale that you're on, kind of found the problem, and I'm afraid to run the camera for, you know, I don't think I can, because basically the tree has basically crushed the pipe. Hang on. Okay, I marked out the spot where the actual, like, a tree root has actually opened up the pipe. I mean, it's gonna have to be dug up and repaired, and then we'll have to probably re-camera from there, because I'm worried if I even get my camera past that spot, I might get it hooked on the you know, where it split the pipe there. So it kind of takes an abrupt turn.
Phelps, you know, the one with a clean out, the one you couldn't get a big blade through there? Phelps, 64th Street in north of Green, or south of Bell. Thank you. Wait a second here.
This is a clean out. It's got a combo clean out. Yeah. Yeah, there's a clean out. Right out in front. This job on Phelps? No. I'm at this job on like 64th Street and Bell. Weren't you here yesterday? No, that you're thinking of something else. This is up in North Phoenix. North Scottsdale. Dave, I don't know.
You were just here for crying out loud. You can't remember a date. You're just here.
No, there's two combo cleanouts. Plain as day, big tree out in front. It said that you could only get a half blade through. Big tree is broke, huh? No, it doesn't go to the street, it goes to the driveway. So a tree root is broken the pipe. It's actually, you know, busted it in, you know, so okay. Well, you actually got it open pretty good, but it's going to have to be fixed. Well, the root is just totally broken the ABS. It's got a big split in it where the root broke it. 40. Okay, all right.